Time I turn around, brothers gather around, always looking at me up and down, looking at my
run.
Daddy?
Do I look like
people are constantly asking me, what's it like to be a sex?
Do something.
Yeah? What do you want to do?
Go outside?
Yeah, let's do it.
Did you get my DM? Did you get my DM? What DM? Open it. Computer, it was a gift. Didn't you get my DM?
No. No.
It's a gift. Just open it. Did you get my open it. How have you not opened it? Come on. It's great. Just open it. Check out my DM.
Nice night, huh?
Yeah.
Finally starting to warm up, huh?
Yep.
Till 10 o'clock. Well, while phones may be a prominent part of our everyday lives, experts are now warning that too much screen time can have negative consequences on our health. A new study found that the average person spends nearly 3 hours on their phone each day. 76 of those minutes are spent on social media, and in a survey conducted amongst 100 individuals ages 18 to 35, 75% admitted they spend too much time on their mobile devices. Researchers say too much screen time can increase loneliness, diminish concentration and creativity, and may lead to psychological disorders including depression, stress, anxiety, and insomnia. Experts recommend a variety of ways to decrease your screen time. Those include deleting social media apps from your phone, disabling push notifications, avoid phones and other screens before going to bed, and setting aside at least an hour each day to go outside and leave your phone behind. Volunteers are needed for a day of exercise. The Volunteer Network.
Thank you.
Thank you.